right, folks, Bob McCarthy here to talk about the McCarthy Foundation's Hope for the Holidays, coming to you next Friday at the VFW 190 Plain Street in beautiful Lowell, Massachusetts. Right now, the Mill City Santa, who's going to be there, has set up headquarters right here in Lowell, his little workshop on location. So we're going to go see him right now and find out how he's doing for next Friday. Come on, follow me. Santa! Mill City Santa, Bob McCarthy.
How are you doing, everyone?
How you doing, Santa?
Doing good. How you doing?
All right. We want to tell everybody about next Friday at the VFW. To come on down and meet you and get pictures. We're going to have free music, food, free event for everybody. Are you ready or what? I see you got some donations already.
We got plenty of donations here. I do recommend for people, if you come down to the VFW on the 13th, we ask you please bring a toy with you. Please help those in need. It's a great charity, it's a great event, and we're here to change lives. We're here to make sure everybody has a very Merry Christmas.
All right, folks, the 2019 Hope for the Holidays at the VFW, 190 Plain Street in beautiful Lowell, Massachusetts. We'll see you 1 week from today at Hope for the Holidays.